Hi guys! Welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, meron tayong math problem coming from the CE Boards, May 2019. So this is from Mathematics and Surveying. And this is under Analytic Geometry. Pero before that, mga Lodi Cakes, shoutout muna din sa lahat ng mga nag-exam ng ECE Licensure Exam kahapon and today. Alam ko bukas ata meron pa yung sa ECT. Pero I hope you all the best mga Lodi Cakes and praying na maging engineer na po kayo before matapos yung 2024. And I hope na ginawa nyo po yung best nyo para wala po tayong regrets at the end. So yung problem natin is find the polar equation that has the same graph as x squared plus y squared is equal to 4y. So basic lang naman po yung problem na to mga Lodi Cakes. So kailangan lang po kasi dito is alam po natin yung mga gagamitin natin kapag nagko-convert tayo from polar to rectangular and vice versa. So, kunyari, kapag kasi in terms of x and y, that is what we call as the rectangular form. Kapag naman polar, yung in terms of the r and the theta. So, ano po ba yung normal yung ginagamit dyan, Sir IJ? So, guys, yung normal na ginagamit dyan is ito lang po. So, dapat kabisado nyo lang po. So, we have r equals square root of x squared plus y squared. Ito po yung usually na ginagamit, guys, ha? Take note of this. Tapos, yung cosine of theta, guys, this is equal to x over r, and sine of theta is equal to y over r. So kapag kabisado nyo na itong tatlong to, so dyan lang naman din iikot. Kunyari, tangent of theta, that is y over x, etc. Pero ito lang naman po muna yung pinaka-importante na tatlo. So ano na pong gagawin natin, Sir IJ? So just substitute it. So x squared plus y squared equals 4y. Okay, guys? So alam natin that r is equal to square root of x squared plus y squared. So squaring this will give us with r squared is equal to x squared plus y squared. And then we replace this one by r squared is equal to 4. So ano daw yung y natin, Sir IJ? So yung y natin from this is equivalent to r sine of theta. Also, r here is equal to, x here is equal to r cosine of theta. Napaka-basic lang ito, guys. Kaya dapat po din ang mamaliin. So, ano yung y natin? That is r of sine theta. Kung mapapansin nyo, common po yung r, both sides. So, we can divide both sides by r. So, the correct answer for this very easy board problem is r is equal to 4 sine of theta, which is letter B. So, guys, dapat yung mga ganitong klase ng tanong, huwag nyo na mamamalin kasi easy 1.2 sa boards. And considering na, in terms of difficulty, mahirap din talaga yung mga MSTE ng mga future civil engineers natin kasi random po yung binibigay. Anyway, sana kahit paano na-refresh ko kayo for this topic and thank you so much to those who keep on supporting our channel. I hope you all the best. Kita-kit sa mga susunod na tutorials natin about engineering and math. God bless and bye-bye.